Hello! We're gonna play The Quarry. I've owned this game for a long time, and I've been wanting to play it for a long time. I was super into the game Until Dawn when it first came out. And then the Dark Anthology Chronicles, or whatever they're called, came out, and those are games I'm going to play, but I'm waiting to do a collab with them. Hopefully I can find somebody to do that game with on a fairly quick process, because I want to do all of them before like season 2 is even announced. But for now, we're gonna play The Quarry, which does have a wolfpack mode, but I don't have enough friends with enough time to do that, so we're just going to have a new game. I hope you all enjoy, and leave a comment on what your favorite character is in this game, because I'll probably get to see them all in this first episode.
Why'd you kill the music?
I think you know why.
I don't think I do.
It begins with an L? Like the L word?
Lesbians?
Lost, Max. We're lost.
We're in geographic flux.
Right, so lost.
That's debatable.
We're not lost, we're off. Huh? What's this?
Take a moment to consider the following, as it will guide you through the various twists and turns that may appear during your stay at Hackett's Quarry. What you see here are quick time events, or QTEs, which will help you to act at just the right time. Watch your step. Hackett's Quarry can be a dangerous place if you're not paying attention to your surroundings. Take your eye off the ball, and it could spell disaster. The path you tread is yours to choose, but that doesn't mean there won't be obstacles along the way.
Okay, I immediately failed the quick time because I didn't know what that button was. What's that mean? Oh, okay.
Yeah, honey, nice catch.
Thank you.
We're not lost.
Yeah, and the roads are definitely getting worse out here.
I guess it's all part of the rustic summer camp experience.
Oh, right. That's where we're going. I lost track like 200 miles ago.
200 miles ago, huh?
Yeah. You know what, Max? It's okay. It doesn't make you any less of a man.
You know, if Columbus hadn't gotten lost and landed on these golden shores, there would be no United States of America. Goodbye, hot dogs. See you later, apple pie.
Columbus never actually landed in North America.
What are you talking about?
Explain yourself.
Didn't even know he wasn't in Asia.
Are you serious?
Just another guy who didn't want to admit he was lost.
Well, just another guy who's got a whole day named after him, so put that in your pipe and smoke it.
Oh my god. Okay, just get us to camp already before I roll my eyes out of my head, please.
I'm working on it. I'm working on it.
So, what's going on? Leaflet map, leaflet map, leaflet map, leaflet map, leaflet!
Were there any directions on the flyer?
No, just a fake bunch of kids faking it around a fake fire pit.
Cool.
Checks out.
Everything okay?
Yeah, all good.
This leaflet is just so interesting.
Hey, eyes on the road, mister.
Max is getting impatient. Oh, fuck yourself, Max, being impatient. Who are you? Whoop. That's right, Max, go fuck yourself. Getting impatient, my ass. Just drive.
I mean, still in one piece.
Jesus Christ, what do you think that was? A bear?
What? No, no, Max, it wasn't a bear.
What was it?
I think it was a person.
Lou, are you serious? Do you think we hit a person?
No, we didn't hit anybody.
I don't know. I mean, it was really close, like really close, but maybe we didn't.
Look, you are not liable if there's a person laying in the middle of the road at night, okay? And if you are...
What is it?
I know what you did last summer.
I really effed this car up.
Well, maybe it looks worse than it is?
I should check out the damage before we try to start it up again, huh? Could you grab my, the toolbox from the trunk?
Yeah, okay.
No way you were talking through the car window. Woo!
It's not so bad.
My mom's gonna kill me.
Maybe. Hey. Well, let's go get the toolbox. That was awkward. Ooh, what are these?
At certain times throughout the night, opportunities will present themselves, giving you the chance to take matters into your own hands. It is worth noting that they are only suggestions. You don't have to act upon them. In fact, sometimes it's better not to.
Okay. What am I interrupting? Yeah, let's start snooping. Oh, buddy, it's just a letter about college.
Why didn't you tell me?
Oh, a toolbox. Right next to the bag that totally wasn't a toolbox.
Thanks, honey.
Yeah. Do you need a hand?
Yeah, actually, if you could just shine a light right here.
I said, hold the damn light!
Perfect, thank you.
The sooner we get out of here, the better.
Just picture yourself curling up in front of a big old fire pit singing campfire sing-alongs.
I don't think people curl up right in front of big old fire pits.
Why not?
They don't want to catch on fire.
Then picture yourself curling up in front of a big old space heater.
Even more romantic.
Well, anywhere's better than here.
Shine the light on the thing. What the fuck? Silas? Silas! Silas is the enemy.
Where are you going?
Hold the damn flashlight today.
Just stay there for a second, okay? I'm almost done.
Are you my boss? Well, hurry up. Well, I'm not going into the fucking woods alone.
God, Max, hurry up.
What's going on?
I'm worried that there's somebody down there.
Are you serious?
Yeah, they could be hurt. I don't know.
I didn't think we actually hit anything.
Well, I don't know. I heard something, okay? Like a woman.
Do you think we hit her?
Maybe.
I just want to check it out.
Okay. All right. Just don't go too far, okay?
Be careful.
Yeah.
Hello? Silas's wife and or Silas?
Okay. Luck with the car.
What do you mean? Come with me!
Not to sound bad or anything, but I'm a very skinny girl. If there's a guy out here, I'm screwed. Do I look like I have a taser on me? Mace. A knife. I'll hit him with my hat. I'll be fine. Have you ever... Interesting. Y'all ever, No! Give it back! Y'all ever have a girl, like, swat you with her fucking... the ponytail? Oh, it hurts.
The fool.
I wonder who this is. We all know a fool when we see one, don't we? Innocence and freedom, or recklessness and risk-taking. Spontaneity. Spontaneity? That's a word. Actions without thought, but the consequences to match. Think. Think. Pretty cool. Well, let's go get murdered. What's that? The Harem Scarem Sideshow Spectacular! The first clue. Poster of a traveling sideshow. It looks like it's been here for a while. Left forgotten in the woods. Are those burn marks around the edges? Crazy. We'd be taking way too long dealing with this nonsense. Hello? I've accidentally ended up in the game Bramble. Left. It looks like a dead end. But there's a thingy, so we'll go there. Hello, thingy. Resident Evil gun. 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 Escapology trunk. A trunk filled with strange devices that an escapologist, perhaps? A relic of traveling show that must pass through here. Cool. Escapology. Escapology? Escapage. This place is weird. So, am I gonna get murdered by a circus? I'm getting some American Horror Story vibes. Woo! Shut up! I'm a woo girl, that's for sure. Shut up! God, if you know me, you know I hate Silas. But I also love Silas. If you know, you know. But if you don't, you're never going to know because it's a Call of Cthulhu thing that I had in a game once. The most charismatic, uncharismatic person in the world. Hello? I hate this. I hate this. Ooh, I feel it in my elbows, my shoulders.
Where are you?
Where are you?
Silence.
Just start swinging.
Swings.
I'm gonna throw hands, I swear to God. A tree! I did knock myself out with a fucking tree branch, I swear to God. A root! A white man!
Hey, what's wrong? Is everything alright?
Holy shit.
Talk to me, what's going on?
Dude, you need to be.
There was noises all around me.
Honey, take a breath, it's okay, it's the woods. There's a lot of stuff out there, there's animals, it's easy to freak yourself out.
No. Can we just leave, please?
Yeah, let's go.
He has the eyes of a blind man. Does that make sense?
You alright?
He's also the worst boyfriend.
Yes, there we go. Purring like a kid.
Max, come on!
Here we go. We're getting out of here.
Are you gonna be fucking kidding me? Max!
Okay, give me a minute.
We've got to go, Max!
Alright, you're not helping right now.
Can you just... I am trying to get us out of here.
Alright, enough!
You're not trying shit, Laura!
I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
You better stop, Max. You're gonna dig yourself even further into the ground.
We're safe in the car, really. We're gonna be okay.
Jeez!
Oh, fuck!
Well, hi, Mark.
Oh my God, my heart just exploded.
Roll it down.
Hey, Sheriff.
Officer, how are you doing this evening?
Are either of you injured?
Really, we're fine. We're just a little shaken up.
Oh, you got blood on your neck, bro.
You folks want to tell me what happened here?
What happened? Path chosen!
Hackett's quarry is full of twists and turns, unknown paths and unexplored wonders. With each step taken, you tread a path of your own, matched with its very own consequences. There will be moments throughout your stay that show you that the choices you've made, the path you've chosen, could have gone another way. At Hackett's Quarry, there's no such thing as the wrong way. But be warned, some paths are more dangerous than others.
Okay. 1, 2, 4 for some reason.
Yeah.
Something jumped out at us.
Something jumped out right in front of the car and we didn't want to hit it, so we swerved and... Now here we are.
Something jumped out?
Yeah, it's dark, you know. It's like 2 a.m. It was dark.
I'm sorry, it was so dark and it happened so fast and... They were gone.
They? Ma'am, did you hit someone?
No, God, no, of course not.
I'm in the passenger seat.
You know, I mean, I don't think so. I don't know.
Sir?
Path chosen.
Keep the car running.
Sir?
Sir, why you got blood on your neck?
Is this kind of like the all-time scariest cop?
I don't know, this is my first cop.
What, like ever?
Yeah, I'm not a criminal.
That's all it takes. You know what? Thank you, cop. You fucking weirdo.
Now, you folks want to tell me just what in the hell you are doing all the way out here this late at night?
We're going to camp.
We're heading up to Hackett's Quarry summer camp. We're new counselors.
You're one night early.
No, we know. But we figured we'd get in early and scope it out, you know? I mean, they know we're coming. We called ahead.
And to be honest, sir, one of us kind of oversold their navigation skills and got us completely lost.
You're not gonna make it to Hackett's Quarry. Not tonight. Harbinger Motel. It's the nearest place. You can bunk up there for the night, okay?
I think we're just gonna stick to the plan, sir. I mean, Mr. Hackett knows we're coming and we called ahead.
No, ma'am. You're gonna head to the Harbinger Motel. Do you understand?
Hi, Wanda. I wanna fight back! You know what? Fuck you, cop. Tell me why.
With all due respect, sir, why can't we go to Hackett's Quarry?
Because I told you to go to the motel.
Okay, I just don't understand what the problem...
Ma'am, please step out of the vehicle.
Whoa.
What? Why?
Officer, she didn't do anything.
You're not even looking
Ma'am,
at him, guy.
If you wouldn't mind stepping out of the vehicle, I would just like to show you a route on your map there.
I can give you the map, but you could just, you know, show it off like a PDA.
Son, remain in the vehicle.
It's okay.
Oh, I'm all triggered. Woo. I want to start swinging. I can feel, that's the feeling of my shoulders. It's the feeling of swings.
So, we...
My boy ain't got no body.
Right about here. Harbinger Motel is here.
Right, okay, and where was Hackett's Quarry again?
Well, I'm sure the fine folks at the Harbinger Motel can guide you there first thing in the morning. Harbinger Motel. Stay on the road.
Wait, but what if there's someone out there?
Yeah, I'll have a look. Good night.
I'm going to the campsite. Don't tell the cop.
Why is this guy just sitting there?
I don't really play the bitchy girl thing. Plus, I do not go for a bitchy girl thing. And the cop was weird, right? Max is at least. Oh,
he's giving me major weirdo.
The dude needed like at least a dozen showers.
Oh my god, I know.
What was up with the thing? Did you see that?
Was it blood?
Yo, let's
leave.
Nice
to meet you.
Leave, Max. Yo, fucking weirdo. Okay.
All right, let's get back on the road.
Yes.
I think I've had enough woodland encounters for one night. Thank you very much.
Agreed. So where's this motel?
Okay, so we're here,
mm-hmm.
And the motel is here.
Okay.
But we're going here.
What's there?
Hackett's Quarry.
Hell yeah.
How'd you do that?
I don't know. I kind of tricked him into showing me.
Very slick. Are you sure we shouldn't just get to the motel and just listen to this guy's advice?
Honey, you really want to listen to the advice of some creep-ass cop who told us in the middle of the creep-ass woods to go to some creep-ass hotel?
No, that sounds terrible.
Yeah.
Let's hit the road, shall we?
That's what I thought.
Ma'am?
Oh my god. If he called me ma'am one more time, I was gonna shove that badge up his dick hole. Seriously, do I look like a ma'am to you? I got like 20 years before I'm a ma'am.
Mm-hmm.
What?
20's debatable.
Easy.
I mean, I'm kinda into ma'ams.
Okay, we're done here.